You have to know how much distance there is, how much speed or power you should put into the ball when you shoot it. Math has helped me be better at basketball.
We were driving down the road and he saw Mathnasium and he said, "Mom, I should go there." I'm like, "Why?"
I thought I could get my grade up better so I can have straight A's in math.
It's very rare that parents come in saying, "Oh, we just want an assessment because my son loves math."
Hey.
He's very self-motivated. We did find that there were some areas that we wanted to work on with him.
I didn't realize that he had certain gaps until we actually did the assessment. So it was great that we were catching some things early.
She is an advocate for her son, and he really started excelling.
I got A after A after A after A. Lord have mercy. What's the world coming to?
I feel as if culturally, we have made the decision that we're not good at math, and then we pass that to each other.
Confidence can add up to different things like vegetables.
Are you saying math is like vegetables?
Yes.
Mathnasium, changing lives through math.